hunter, or the hunter call of the wild. Let me get this situated just a little. Alright, so you guys are going to be hearing a lot of Paw Patrol and shenanigans to be had in the background today, because I have my little niecey here with me for the next 2 days. She's come for spending the night at Auntie's house. And then after that, we're going to have my nephew over to come hang out. So you're going to end up hearing her having fun in the background, asking questions and stuff like that. I'm going to be playing for just a couple hours. Plan to do just a general hunt, but after those couple hours are up, I'm actually planning on getting off, making her some lunch, and then her and I are going to do some arts and crafts and stuff. Probably do some, like, have some fun with makeup and, you know, all that. But after she has her lunch and we have, you know, Auntie Niecey time, then I'll probably be back on later this afternoon to play again and do some streaming. But just be aware that she'll probably be in and around the background asking questions and stuff like that. So bear with me. All right. Let's see. Well, what reserve do we want to go to today? Oh, I've got 26 followers now. Shit, yeah. We never hunt in Park Fernando. Let's go Park Fernando. Yelling at us out in the distance there. Right. Park Fernando has pumas. Has... That's how often I play here, guys. Not very. Let's see. Let me just tell you, for the last couple days, I have been so just absolutely engrossed in Grand Theft Auto 5. I've gotten a couple really good lobbies where it was just like one other person and I in there, and it was fantastic. They did their shit, I did my shit, we didn't mess with each other, and I was able to build up some money.
They all like police.
They all what?
They all police, see?
They're all police? Uh-huh. Oh. Are they honorary deputies for the day? He's still wearing his fire suit get up. He's got his tag on that's got the fire symbol. Alright, Park Fernando Animals Mule Deer Chital Cinnamon Teal. You're not gonna give me more than that. Oh, it was giving me, like, straight-up real-life animals. I just wanna... Here we go. Okay. Cinnamon teal, water buffalo, black buck, axis deer, mule deer, red deer, and puma. So red deer, mule deer, axis deer. So I will need my antler, rattler, water buffalo, cinnamon teal, so I'll need my 22, and my buffalo stopper, my 300. Black bucks, I'll probably need my M14, as well as the puma. Oh. black buck, I might need the 2434. As well as the axis.
Yeah,
and the mule. No, the mule I can use the M1 on. Okay. Well, aside from the turkey collar, everything I have on me is good to go. So I just need to get inside, that's right. So I just... is it? Yes. I'm all trying to lean so I can see. Because it works in virtual reality. Have you guys had a good couple days? I'm gonna keep my bow on me. I've been wanting to do some bow hunting. I just hadn't truly gotten the chance because I've mostly been hunting with other people. Ammunition. I don't need you. Don't need you. This is what I need. You need to go. You need to come. I don't currently need this one. Puma. Do I need the 243 on me? It's not gonna tell me shit. Two to six. Yes. I am gonna need the 243 on me. Sure am. Buffalo stopper, red deer, mule deer, black buck, axis, and then, okay, yeah. I've got a tent on me so I can pull out the chair to access also other things, like if I want to put away a collar and pull out a scent lure, because I do have those and I haven't played with those yet. So I do have a... I have a few things I want to try out, but our stream, we're probably going to end it, it's 10:30 now, I'm probably going to, since I just made her lunch, or her breakfast, she ate at about 10, she's probably going to get a snack at about noon, so I'll probably end up feeding her at about 1:30, her actual lunch, since we're having a late start to the day. And then we'll end up doing crafts, and I'll probably be back on to do streaming at about 5. So I'll probably be off of here at about 1 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. I don't know what that translates to any of you. Alright. This is seriously how much we've been to Park Fernando. I want to continue. What is my mission here? Welcome to the Patagonia. Okay. Where the hell is that? There? Okay. We're gonna go get this house and do what this mission tells us, because that's gonna give us a nice little chunk of cash, a new experience. Mm-hmm. You're so cute. So I'm super happy. I'm up to 26 followers. I'm stoked. And Mama Wolf is so close to becoming an affiliate, you guys. I think she's just a few people away. If she hasn't already hit it. So if any of you that have followed me and haven't followed Mama Wolf, you should definitely jump over to Mother of Wolves 24 and give her a follow, because she is an awesome person. You will love her gameplay. She's a bit of a spaz, but you'll love her gameplay. It's usually pretty funny. She plays a lot of different games, Phasmophobia and stuff like that. Her and Dammit Wolf, they're super funny together. They feed off of each other, I swear, and those two are just a riot. When they get going, it's just fucking belly laughs for days, man. The Lego toy set? Oh, the Paw Patrol toy set. Well, you do have a birthday coming up. You're gonna be 6. Yeah.
And 26 is stupid, Gabby and Kindergarten.
Yeah, but then you go to first grade, and then you go to second grade, and then third grade, and then fourth grade, and then fifth grade, and sixth grade, seventh grade, eighth grade, ninth grade, all the way up to 12, and then you graduate.
Yeah.
And then you go to college, if you want to.
And then find the bottom of my sticker.
What was that?
Even if I still go that I can go school.
I can't hear you through your giggle, silly.
If I was going to go to school.
I mean, yeah, after you graduate, if you still want to go to school, you can still go to school. That's what college is for. You're so cute. I went to dog grooming school. Oh, yeah, you want to go to dog grooming school? What do you want to be when you're older? When I was little, I wanted to be a veterinarian.
Why aren't you?
Because then I realized I didn't want to have to put kitties and puppies down. That's a sad part of the job. Oh. I wanted to still be able to help animals without having to watch them go to heaven. So I'd give them haircuts and make them feel better instead. I'm still helping animals, but I don't have to hurt them.
Yeah, so you just cut the fur.
Mm-hmm.
Why can't you cut tougher?
Because she's a short-haired dog. If I were to cut her fur, she would be naked. Nothing but skin. And then she would look funny. And then Auntie Sheila wouldn't like her own dog no more, because she doesn't like naked animals. Even though I absolutely love skinny pigs and sphinxes, and I love naked animals. Let the fat little bastard judge me. I will rub coconut oil on its little folds. I think they're adorable. My neighbor has a skinny pig, and she's got just a tuft of fur on her nose, and she looks like a little hippo. Her name is Moto. I love her. And her little weeps are adorable. And if you weep at her back, she gets super excited because she thinks you're feeding her.
Wait, I'm all done.
You're all done? Okay, go put that in the kitchen for me. And then please go wash your hands with soap and water. And then dry them off, and then you can play your ABC Mouse if you want to, or you can continue to watch Paw Patrol. You want to continue to watch Paw Patrol? Okay. Oh, I'm heading in completely the wrong direction. Forgot what we were doing, guys. Oh, man. I get to go back to work Monday and I'm so excited. I'm out of quarantine now. I'm so excited. All my tests came back negative. My wife's test came back negative. We don't have to stay inside no more. Speaking of love, if the day stays nice like this, you want to also take her to the you-know-where? If the day stays nice like this, do you want to take her to the you-know-where? Since we don't have to be in quarantine no more? Okay. I'm just saying, if you know if we're over that way, it's gonna keep getting asked to go over to the structure. But they do need to run, all of them. What about the one over here at the school? Hardly ever touched. There's a little structure. I've got hand sanitizer and shit, if you're really that worried about it. Just saying, we need to get out. I actually really like Paw Patrol. Ooh. Why am I so scratchy? I am not in any bushes. There is some sort of weird glitch going on there, because I was not even in any bushes at all. I was getting scratchy sounds. Fuck it. I don't know why your sound is scratchy, but you need to stop. I shouldn't even be making noise in this small little grass. It's a skill against it. Ooh, I hear you, mountain lion.
My pride and joy, and you can see why. I name it for my husband, Fernando. May he rest in peace. Before he died, I made him a promise that this reserve, with all its abundance, would host the world's most elite hunters and feed the communities around it. Time to keep that promise.
Aww.
I've been hunting here since my husband bought the place all the way back in 1979. You may have heard, I was a two-time back-to-back national champion in the 50-meter rifles, three positions. I know guns. I know game. And my pack nourishes the biggest, most exquisite free-range ducks you'll ever hunt. World records are set here. Some of them belong to me. If you're as good as I'm paying you to be, maybe you'll set some records yourself. But let's not cut this torta before it's baked. We've got a lodge to build, outpost to open, wilderness to explore. And if you see anything strange along the way, come straight to me and me alone. Loyalty is very, very important to me. My park is a paradise, but sometimes the disloyal people who work here have mala leche. You know, tough luck. Hear that? Time for esposas y jefas. Telenovelas are my only vice. Simona's going to find out the identity of her biological father. Is it Gaston or Facundo? It better be Facundo, que churro. Gaston and his lies can be trusted. No, no, no.
Oh, she's adorable. I love her.
You've dribbled the ball this far down the field. Now, score the final goal.
We went from telenovelas to basketball, lady. Alright. Dribble in them balls. What do we got out there? Excuse me? Mule deer? There you are. Yeah. I got plenty of you already. You're not really what I'm looking to hunt. Lots of mule deer here, huh? And I don't have a diamond one of you. A whole pack of males. This is where the boys' convention is. Four males. What the hell? It looks like you. The biggest one. One, 38. Got him. Yeah, I think he downed right out there. Yeah, he did. Okay. Boop. Well, let's go get our mule deer. I think I hit it with too high of an ammunition. No. No. I mean caliber, not ammunition. Caliber. Yep. Round. You too. Feed zone. Sweet. Lots of things screaming at us. Apparently, if you want a shit ton of male mule deer, you go to Park Fernando. Scream at you too. Blood. Ah, there he is. I was gonna say, he didn't come out of there. What do we got? Damn.
That window? Our chef is a master. You'll gain a few kilos eating his food. One plate is never enough. We have a saying here, the truth is in the Milanesa, which
close
is to say,
being a gold.
Is in action.
Okay.
And so far, you are proving worthy of your reputation. Bravo. Now, head up to the lodge site. Mark on your hunter mate. Once the lodge is complete, we can officially open Parque Fernando to the hunters of the world.
Alright. Well, luckily that's easy, lady.
No news on the identity of Simona's father yet. But the lodge crew sends their gratitude for that game you harvested. They can't wait to barbecue it. And hello, it looks like you've reached the lodge.
Yep, sure did.
We still have a lot of work to do here. There are water pipes in place, but no power system. I may need your help with that later. And once the place is built, we'll need to furnish it and fill it with trophies to impress our guests. One part of the lodge that is finished and has been for a while is my archery range. Have you seen it?
An archery range? Cool. I've got to play with the rifle ranges, but I haven't gotten to play with the archery ranges. I could get better at bow hunting. Hell yeah.
Start by having a look inside the hunting blind and the hunting tower. To the left, if you are facing the range. These are the same models you'll be installing throughout the reserve.
Cool! Yeah! Ooh, so it does shoot pretty true. Okay. A little lower. Bullseye! Okay. Bullseye. A little high. A little low. Go a little higher. A little high still. And to the right. Okay, so just at the bottom edge of this target, right about there. Yeah. Alright, I got it locked. Set that now that I've got it locked in. Right about there. Oh, nope, a little high. Still a little high. Well, I've got a good grouping in the very least. Better. Right there.
Hey, Kaya B9 Kurama 9.
Oh. Hey, Ragnar, how's it going? What, baby? That's a firework, that's a sparkler for 4th of July. We don't use these right now. At least not indoors. We can go play with it outside later tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Practicing for hard shots?
I am. Also, just feeling out the bow, because I need to do more bow hunting. I don't do it nearly enough. So, now that I have the archery range in Park Fernando open and up and running and stuff, figured why not. Boom. Alright, well, I got it figured out for that front one. What about that back one? Not always gonna be up super close.
Good grouping.
Thank you. At least for the front one. That back one, we're gonna see how well we can do. Okay, let's see. Do I have to go up higher? No. Lower? Much lower? Am I even hitting it? Can't even tell. Higher? No. Still not hitting it. If I go just above the horns. Am I even making it? Probably not. Try it there. Do I need to go lower? I can't tell with this bow. Try and aim for the top of that rock, maybe. No? Higher in the tree? Higher than that? Eventually we'll see one land somewhere. Welp! Not exactly.
After taking a shot, look if you can see where it is landing with the binos.
Oh, good idea. That's gonna be a problem. That's in my way. Alright. We'll try directly at the target. And then... Nope. Let's try a reset, maybe. Oh, are those still just gonna be in there? Okay. Is hidden, right? High or low? What the hell? Lower? Yeah, lower. Okay, so low on you. Low on you. But I have to hit. Okay. So maybe I have to aim really low? Okay, there we
go. What distance is the furthest target?
300 feet? It said I hit it. So is it just about there? No? Between the antlers. No, it's registering on the other ones, but why not? So where are my arrows going?
Maybe try the next target?
Oh, now they're starting to show up. I just saw them blinking. So I'm hitting really close to it, so maybe a little higher. Getting closer. Nope. I can kind of see it doing the arch now. Still not registering, huh? I'm running straight up to that bitch. I want to see what's going on over here. Hit you real low up in your leg. What is going on over here? Okay, so far I've hit everywhere but I've hit you in your neck, your leg. Okay. So it's registering that I'm hitting. Weird that I can't see those from back there. So I will figure out where to hit with it.
I think you may need someone spotting for Y as you shoot.
At least for that distance, yeah. But up close, seems I'm doing okay. Definitely need to work on my long range, for sure. I wish this had a scope, that would be nice. Alright, let's try. Okay, I think that one was high. Still nothing? I will figure out where yours is. Give me just a second. There, okay, a little bit higher. Closer. Moving to the side one. Oh, a little high. first off, down you go. In with you. Okay, so we have to kind of aim for upper mid. What, babies? Yeah. That's fine. She asked if she could draw. Here you go, sweet pea. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's right. There. Yep. Boop. Okay, cool. At least up to 150 feet, I can do okay. Bottom of their titties. Okay. Almost at your...
I need to go for the 10 hard shots with the Alexander bow to 100 SRP.
Got the 10 heart shots with the Nice! If you take down a water buffalo? Yeah, I think it's a water buffalo with the Alexander bow, and I believe it's a heart shot, you get an achievement. Alright, so what do you want me to do, lady? Oh, you want me to go back up in that? Okay. What do you want? What do you want me to do in here? What is this? Oh, no, I see. You have some sort of clay pigeon dealy on the top of that. The hell? What are you wanting? Head up to the lodge site, marking. Travel to the lodge, visit the archery range, enter the archery, and perform in the archery range. Enter the elevated blind in the archery range. Enter the hunting. Oh, okay.
Want a little fun? Step onto the shooting platform and hit a bullseye on one of the targets. Yes, I know, the range is set up for archery, but if you don't have a bow, it's my range, my rules.
My range, my rules.
I do it all the time.
For you. Lower to the... Closer. And a little down from there. Okay. Fucker. I will get you. There we go.
Hey, that's how you hit the mark. But as shots go, that was an easy one. If you want real challenges, over the years, I've set up targets all over this park, perfect to test your skills. Think you can match my greatest hits, shot for shot? Just look for the stone circles on the ground as you explore.
All right, lady.
Back to business. My friend Juliana runs a travel agency that specializes in hunting and fishing expeditions. This week, she's bringing in a party of influential hunters to build excitement before we open to the public. One look at our red tags.
This mission is a pain.
Telling all their friends to Hannah.
Oh, is it?
Fernando. We want to greet this party with a proper feast, and the chef has requested fresh game for the occasion. A black bass or an axis deer. There are plenty in the region around the lodge, so go out and hunt one for us, will you? Pardon me, my show is back on.
Her telenovelas. All right, let's see. Oh.
I had to use a YouTube guide to find all the stone circles.
Oh, I bet. Whew. Got the dizzies. Okay. I'm thinking. We're gonna make our way over to this house, but we're gonna walk and see what we can get along the way. And we're gonna head that way. I said walk, not run.
Still no word on Simona's father.
Oh, excuse me.
I envy you. Out in the wild while I sit in this office living through a screen. I miss the serenity of hunting. I'd be out there with you, but... arthritis. It ruined my shooting. I had my time. A two-time back-to-back national champion can't complain. But she can live vicariously through you, can't she?
Ah, poor lady. Not able to do the things she loved. No more. That sucks. I know she's just a fictional character, but I feel for her. Huh? No, I'm doing something. When I'm done playing, then I'm making you lunch, and then we're doing arts and crafts on the canvas with paint.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi, hello, welcome in, Rocket. We are just doing general hunting in Park Fernando today. I don't play this map nearly enough, like hardly at all. So I figured I'd see what I would come get. So far I've gotten one decent size.
Can I play with you, please?
No. I am currently doing solo, and I am playing through some of the missions. There's only a couple people I actually play multiplayer with. I'm not huge into playing with a whole bunch of new people.
Thank you.
Can you practice your ABCs? I don't have any black bucks. I haven't actually hunted any either. After I, J. Snort wheeze at you too. Yeah, I hit him. Fairly certain. Ooh. Nice, I need some. Here. Yeah. You too. Sneeze at me. Did I hit you? Yeah, I did. Not well, but I hit you. Where did you... Oh, you ran this way. Got him well enough. Oh, 50 to 75. He is dropping. Not looking good. Oh. No, he could heal up between the 0 to 25 range and just block it off, hurting real bad. So I'm seeing far more poop to blood ratio. Snort wheeze at you too. They make funny noises. Yeah, I think he's gonna heal up. Oh, 0 to 25? No, he didn't. Oh, thank goodness. I know I didn't hit him well, though.
back, perfect. Fancier blackback tenderloin served with a zucchini medley paired with a 2013 Cabernet Franc is going to be signature meal for Parque Fernando. Será delicioso.
Yeah, that's
but
what I
don't get too hungry yet, because this meat is for our guests. There's a shed
high poop to blood is not a good sign.
No, it's not.
And lock it up to keep the predators out.
That's me carrying my animal in my game?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Where am I carrying the animal to?
You're killing it.
I'm just carrying it?
Kill.
Oh, killing it. Oh. Where is this one? This is wanting me to go. You took down a buffalo with a bone arrow? Oh, bear.
Down,
you took down a grizzly.
DNA
oh.
Test to see who was her father,
and a whole tree,
Facundo
it seems.
Churro or Gaston, the lying dog. The result? Neither man was the father. Simona's search starts anew. This show always gets me with the tweets. Oof, my heart. Hi there,
nice.
Thank you. Place your game in there. It's too bad we don't have cold storage here, or you could stockpile meat for
must
the future.
Must dash, enjoy your hunt.
Have a good day, Ragnar.
Generate the power would cost me a fortune in petrol. We'll need a better power source soon.
You want to play ABC? Okay, you gotta put away your art supplies.
When we have that power and the
whole done playing with something,
running,
we gotta put it away.
Looks like these VIP hunting parties. For now, I will assign the party to someone else while you prepare the reserve for their arrival. For example, we want our guests to have some easy fun when they get here. What more fun than a duck hunt?
It gets a little stuck there sometimes. It's even hard for Auntie.
Cinnamon teal. I see them all the time at
Lago Perón. Now put that back under where it goes. Slide the laptop this way.
And a caller to bring in a whole flock. Go to Lago Perón and set up decoys for the incoming party.
Hold on. I had to unmute it. Okay. What do you want me to do? Go there and do what? Duck decoys. Easy, fun one. Then a duck hunt. Go to set up decoys. Okay. Easy. So easy, especially since I have my tent on me. What do you want for lunch today? We do. They're the smaller Lunchables. They're not like the big pack Lunchables. We have one Lunchable for your snack. What do you want for actual lunch? You want a sandwich? Do you want a peanut butter and jelly sandwich? Or do you want a meat and cheese sandwich? Peanut butter jelly? Okay, we have raspberry jam. Huh?
We also have tuna fish.
Oh, I guess we also have tuna fish. Peanut butter jelly?
Peanut butter.
Okay. Do you want chips with it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cute. gonna stop running. Don't yell at me. 231. 239. No. You don't see me. Shush.
I know, right? Do you know how hard it is to sneak up on a grizzly bear?
Click on the whiteboard to continue on your current lesson.
I did not want to shoot you there, but I did. And get them. That was 100% a stomach and probably an intestine shot, if not a booty shot altogether. Oh, I for sure missed him, but I made him run. It's okay, that's what I was after anyways. Alright, continue. You're not gonna tell me whether... Yeah, that's what I thought. Non-vital. Bastard. No, no, no. There we go. That's what I want. Yeah. Yeah, I think I got him in the intestines.
I've asked a young lady named Beatriz Cabrera to lead this hunting party. Beatriz is a gaucha, born and raised on the land, tougher than most men, and the apple of my nephew's Vicente's eye. I taught Beatriz to shoot myself, so the party will be in good hands. In case she needs anything, I gave her your number. If she reaches out, help her, if you have the time.
Did go this way. Well, I hit you well enough, it seems, because you're dropping pretty fast. Just didn't hit no organs. Thankfully, you're just a mule deer, and I already have 2 golds of you. I just need a diamond. Which eventually I'll get. I'm not, like, super hyped on getting a diamond on one of these guys. That's what I thought. Stomach and intestines. I knew it. Yeah, he's still a little silver anyways. So, not super, super worried about it. Duck decoys, thank you. Be a nice place to leave a tent, though. In fact, oh, I need to put my tent in my... Well, in the very least, I needed these anyways.
16.
Lago Perón is just ahead. I trust you place those in a natural grouping. Thank you.
Cool. I needed my own decoys anyways.
Now we have an urgent problem. The fan belt on the generator that powers the lodge site is busted. Perhaps it was sabotaged by an energy salesman. I'll worry about that. You worry about getting the power back on so the crew can continue working.
Cool, I don't have to worry about...
Unfortunately, we are a long way from the nearest hardware store, but as we say, lo atamos con alambre. You know, improvise, like MacGyver. Try salvaging a fan belt from the site mark on your hunter mate. That's an old excavator left behind by a mining operation decades ago.
Nice.
I have 17.
You have 257. You're almost to 300. Nope, you need 500 more after that. It's a long time before you're going to be able to get that unicorn. You have to keep playing for a long time. And keep saving. You can't spend any of it. Alright guys, you guys are going to sit here at the pond for a second and just kind of take in the serene surroundings. I have to use the bathroom, so I will be back.
Who are we going to meet? To Sunset?
You need 500 more to go.
Great job! Wait on death activity!
500 more.
Trace the circle and color the picture.
Alright, guys. I am back, clearly. Any ducks fly in yet? Hell no. Okay, I'll go ahead and leave this here. There's no reason for us to be running. Back to our tent. I heard someone. They snorted at me. I'm gonna leave those there for now. I can walk back to them if I want to, or take my quad to them. I like to keep the tent with me in case I want to pull stuff out or put stuff away. You know, convenience. That lady want us to go?
Brush.
Orange.
Brown.
Oh. Yellow. Okay. We will hunt along our way. I heard ducks. Maybe flying overhead.
I got 3 seconds again.
Nice. A lot more, honey. A lot. It's gonna be a while. So don't ask every time you get tickets. We'll let you know when you have enough. Just keep playing, okay? I'm fairly certain the only dangerous game I have here is the Puma. Well, and the Water Buffalo if they decide to get aggro, but other than that, I'm fairly certain it's just the Puma. You guys having a decent day? Relatively good morning, I'm hoping. I had a decent morning. I hear you. My dad's a dork. I don't have nearly enough red deer. Oh, I can't wait for Te Aurora. Where are you, you son of a bitch? Okay, well, now we're after him. I knew we were sneaking up on him. He's got some good hearing, though. Might have been my boy. Bastard. Takes so long for him to pull up his damn gun. Well, first things first, I had one that ran over here. He did a relative dance. Almost a death dance, it looks. No, I think that was just a jump around, not a death dance. It's getting closer, though. That might have been one. Guess we'll see if he actually has a body. Luckily, he went in the same way our mountain lion did. Healed up, didn't you? where the hell did you go? Oh, this way. Sweet, same way our mountain lion kinda went. Want any, thank you. This guy healed up, didn't he? Yeah, he did. So, we're gonna go after that mountain lion that I know for sure I hit. Yeah. Kitty, 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 kitty. There you are. Common mail. Look what I just got, Eve. Back to those. Bang, we made our way over here. Back this way. Go look for that other red deer that we shot. One made it out alive. I knew I didn't hit him very well. The other one, though, good possibility. Side of that pond where we set out the cinnamon teal? I think it is. I could be wrong. Got slightly trampled by a herd. That was fun. Yeah, that is over by where we our cinnamon teal. That's not where I wanted, was it? No. No, it's not. Yep, I was heading to the wrong one. Here. All the noise. Just in case this turd decides it wants to be real up close to my grill again. Because I apparently startled the ever-living hell out of them. And then they trampled me. Because that's the other one, isn't it? Yeah. I shot one of you over here. I guess I did. Ah, mule deer. Morning call, would be my guess. Ooh, I should be approaching a body here soon. He's going in the direction I needed to go anyways. Two things I like. When they go in the direction I'm trying to go in the first place, and when they express deliver themselves from another side of a lake straight to almost where I'm standing. There's my mule deer. That red deer for sure healed up. I didn't hit him proper. A little silver. Got you in your femur. Yeah. I just hunted one of those. That was the kitty I had on my screen. Stretch though. My body's stiff. Hey, Lovebug, would you grab her one of her Lunchables for a snack, please? Oh, she's in the bathroom. Never mind. Yeah, if you want to go grab it, you can go grab it. Nice area.
So I saved the other one for you.
I appreciate that, but it's for your brother, actually. For when he comes to stay the night. Do you want me to open that for you? Do you? Without spilling everything everywhere? Good job. Focus on opening that first. Is that part a little hard? Good job.
You are now near the first site where I plan to build the lodge, but my nephew convinced me to select a more central location. He was right, I think, but it's more difficult to get supplies to the middle of the reserve. Case in point, now. I could have it removed, but there's something I like about it. It represents the failures of those who would have destroyed this place, had Fernando and I not rescued it from them. Pero their loss is our loss. See if you can salvage an appropriate fan bell.
That was
the bell?
Quite the sound.
Rebuena. Vamos. Back to the lodge.
Yeah, it just did a really loud sound in my ear.
Bell to the generator. How are your mechanical skills? Can you fix it yourself?
You want me to be a mechanic and a hunter? Okay, lady. You're putting a lot of faith in a random stranger. That must be what I'm looking for, maybe?
Tranquila, Carolina, tranquila. This isn't your fault. It's my fault. The silver lining is that now we have no choice but to set up a more sustainable power source. I wanted solar power, but let me tell you, wind turbine saves people are persistent. This one guy claims he can save me bags of cash. Personally, I don't think there's enough wind here. Neither does Vicente. For the sake of due diligence, can you test this salesman's claims? Collect the wind gauges at the front of the lodge. Set the wind gauges at the locations marked on your hunter mate.
Oh, perk point. You said 7 plus 2? Yeah. Is 9. Real quick, and we're just gonna go pop over and do that rest of that quest.
What?
You're at 327. How long it took you to get to that one? Yeah, you gotta do that again.
Collect the data. You've been working hard. Treat yourself to a hunt. There's plenty of game in the region. See what you can find.
Eat your snack. Opened up some more spots. What is she wanting us to do? Travel to the place of wind gauge. Harvest an animal in the region marked on your hunter mate. Retrieve metrics from wind gauge. Okay, so I have to hunt an animal. Whale. I have enough room in my thing for my new. I don't. They weigh a pound. Not using that for the moment.
What are you going for today?
Currently I am just hunting anything and everything in Park Fernando. I'm doing some of the quest, and the current part of the quest is after I put up the wind gauge, I have to go harvest an animal within this region, and then get the wind gauge readings. So, at the moment, just whatever I can get. I want my night vision. Binoculars. Let's see what I can see. Alright, we are here. I'm gonna probably go out into like this area. So that's that way. Oh, right. How is your day going, Grim? I've got about 45 minutes, well, a little less than 45 minutes left of my stream that I'm going to be doing, and then I'm going to be hopping off, and I'll be getting back on at roughly about 5 o'clock tonight. And we may end up playing some more of the Hunter, or I might switch over to Grand Theft Auto 5 and play some of that. Just stay away from more of the unkid-friendly areas of Grand Theft Auto. So, you know. No lady clubs. And luckily with my headset, no sound comes out, so none of the raunchier music will be playing. But I do need to go get some... Hello, what are you? Mule deer. I could get you, but I don't want to. Access deer. There you are. Did I seriously just tank him with my 22? Okay, well, I pissed that axe steer off. well then. Yep, that was definitely live on stream and captured for forever. Would just dink me an axis deer with frickin' 22. I'ma laugh if we actually get him with it. Oh, we did. I don't know that we actually, like, downed him or anything, but we totally hit him with it. I don't like that my 22 and my 243 look similar in the dark. I didn't say identical, I said similar. I mean, he's dropping. My cat's asleep on the bed behind me. He's still bleeding. 25. He's gonna drop. I'm comedically surprised. Oh, maybe not. I think he might have healed up. I think he healed on the last bit. Yeah, he did. Are we even in the... Yeah, we're in the proper area. But he for sure healed up. See if he goes back to the water. Because I think we disturbed him while he was drinking. Nope, he's not. I'm going back to the water. I'll find something else to shoot that I'm not just pissing off. Let's see. Are we getting close to the water? Kinda. try this one more time and actually, you know, pick the proper ammunition for the animal. Proper caliber, I mean. Oh. Hello, hello, ducks. Trivial, minor, trivial, trivial, four, 0 pounds. Zero pounds. Okay. Can't even see him from here. Get out on that dock. This says any animal, so I'll take a duck if I have to have a duck. I haven't gotten any cinnamon teals yet, so could use one of those in my lodge. Female, male. I gotta let myself breathe. Oh, there's some flying above me.
Well done, nice. You bagged yourself a trophy just in time to collect that wind gauge data. Head back to the gauges.
Where'd she go? There she is. There we go. It's like, I will get her. So I have to go back and check the wind gauges now. But first, I'm going to collect the rest of my dukes. Da-da-da. house, and then we get on the quad, we go do the wind gauge, and then I'm probably actually going to call it there. Yeah, 330, good job! What am I supposed to be shooting from here? This is one of her circles. Where's her target? This lady's target. This looks like one of her circles. Don't your girls just around those earth or not? It's a our spiritual. Every challenge is automated with motion sensors. Wherever you see a stone circle, enter it. Your target will appear and the challenge begins. Try using a variety of weapons. Okay, I stepped in the stone circle though. Where's the target? Target. It said one would just show up and the challenge would begin. Oh, I hear it. Maybe I'm up, not up high enough? Yeah, you still have your... Yep. Where the hell is this target? Okay, I heard it put the target away. Teacher, I'm a teacher. It's awesome. And now it's... I'm gonna look it up. Because I want to know. Okay, so apparently they are very far out and hard to see. I'm gonna make it daytime, because I don't want to have to play this trying to find a black-ass circle in the night. So we're just gonna make it... Now let's see if we can see this thing pop up. Where the hell is it? Out somewhere. was the target. Found me a mountain lion. That I can't see it from there, but it's okay, I guess. Yeah, I hear you. Row, row. I want to know where the hell the target was. Down there.
Hi.
Oh, hello. How goes it, banana? You just missed me shooting a mountain lion while trying to desperately find where the target pops
I'm
up
good.
In the stone circle. That's good. That must be the wing machine or something. Oh no, that's a plane flying over me.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing really good. Just joined us on the very last end of our stream.
Yeah.
It is.
The thing is, I've waited for decades to open this reserve. Now that we are this close, every minute we delay is agony. So while we were waiting on that wind data, I ordered solar panels anyway. Impulsive,
nice.
Maybe, but wind turbines take too long to build. I simply couldn't take the chance that our VIP guest would arrive to a lodge without power. I even paid for emergency rush shipping, so our solar panels were just airdropped next to the lake. Before I send a team out to retrieve them, can you confirm their arrival?
I'm gonna let her finish out this little monologue, and then we're gonna go ahead and say our goodbyes and end stream here, and I'll be back on at around 5 o'clock tonight. Yeah? You done? Done making noises, lady? Okay. that's where you want us to go? Okay. So we are going to go to our codex, our hunting log.
Okay, Mother of Wolves said to stop by and say hi.
Ah, tell Mama Wolf I said hi and that her punk ass should have been hunting with me this morning. Also, it's all out of love.
Haha.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end it on this screen. As of today, we got... Today's the 23rd. Started off our morning with a mule deer, then a black buck, got another mule deer, got a puma, a blonde mule deer, a whole flock of cinnamon teal, two of them being two gold males, and then we're ending our day on a lowly little puma, who just had a bad day and crossed our sights. Alright, you guys have a great day, happy hunting, and I will see you later, my tailed beasts.
What did you call them, tailed beasts?
Because I'm called Karama on here, and my followers are my tailed beasts, and my moderators are my
Jim Cherokees. You have a great day, too.
Bye, Nana.